following is a coastal flood warning from the National Weather Service for the following county, Kent, Delaware, and the following counties in New Jersey, Cumberland, Eastern Monmouth, Southeastern Burlington, Western Monmouth. Location, coastal areas of New Jersey and Delaware, including Delaware Bay. Coastal flood, around the time of Tom at South High Tide at Sandy Hook, New Jersey. Sandy Hook Bay high tide occurs at 1:07 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level of 7.5 to 8.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Seaside Heights, New Jersey, oceanfront high tide occurs at 12:37 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level near 7.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Atlantic City, New Jersey, oceanfront high tide occurs at 12:50 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level near 7.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Cape May, New Jersey, oceanfront coastal flood warning from the National Weather Service for the following counties in New Jersey. Coastal Ocean, Eastern Monmouth, Inland Ocean, Middlesex, Southeastern Burlington and Western Monmouth. Location, coastal areas of New Jersey and Delaware, including Delaware Bay. Coastal flooding, moderate flooding is anticipated around the time of Tom at South High Tide. At Sandy Hook, New Jersey, Sandy Hook Bay High Tide occurs at 1:07 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level of 7.5 to 8.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Seaside Heights, New Jersey, oceanfront high tide occurs at 12:37 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level near 7.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Atlantic City, New Jersey, oceanfront high tide occurs at 12:50 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level near 7.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Cape May, New Jersey, oceanfront high tide occurs at 1:24 a.m. Tuesday, with a forecast tide level 7.5 to 8.0 feet above mean lower low water. At Lewis, Delaware, Delaware Bay high tide occurs at 1:59 a.m. Tuesday. Hobart Beach, Delaware oceanfront high tide occurs at 12:59 a.m. with a forecast tide level near 7.0 feet above mean lower low water. High tide on the Back Bays, along Delaware Bay, and along Raritan Bay occurs later than the high tide on the oceanfront. Impacts, numerous roadways will flood, and minor to moderate property damage is likely. The tides and wave action will result in moderate to severe beach erosion. A coastal flood warning indicates that moderate or major tidal flooding is imminent or occurring. Be prepared for rising water levels and take appropriate action to protect life and property. Follow the recommendations of local emergency management officials. Do not drive your vehicle through flood waters. The water may be deeper than you think. You will be putting yourself in danger, and your vehicle may be damaged, leading to costly repairs. For a list of the impact of different tide heights in your county, please go to www.erh.noaa.gov/by/tides.html in lowercase.
The offshore waters forecast from Hudson Canyon to Baltimore.
Well, that was exciting for me because that was my first alert on South Howard Township. Okay. Alrighty. Bye-bye.